Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. And today it's Real Madrid against Sevilla.
Such a great ground this to broadcast from. You do feel that you're a very privileged person to be watching football in this city, in this stadium.
Well, it's my favourite stadium. I mean, the stands just go vertically. They seem to so close to the pitch, and that makes for an intimidating atmosphere for the visitors.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Cristiano Ronaldo plays with Lucas Vazquez in the wide positions. And finally, the out-and-out forward is Borja Mayoral. Real Madrid, we're all watching here.
Yeah, a bit disappointing. We know they are in a Champions Cup spot. But this team, this squad is capable of challenging for the title, and that's what they were expecting at the start.
This is the Sevilla lineup for this game.
Responsibility for some of those five in midfield to get forward, and I'm sure the main striker won't be isolated, although it looks a bit like that on our screens.
Yeah, he could be a lonely man up top there if he doesn't get support that he needs, because he is the type of player that does need support. He can't do it all on his own.
As well as winning the Champions League in 2017, of course, Real Madrid won the La Liga title as well, so fantastic season.
Yeah, and it almost seems as if Zidane's achievements went under the radar to a certain extent. They aren't now.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. Real Madrid have got the game started here. It's looking good, this move. Escudero. Nolito. Michael Carandelli. You don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Defended well. It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender. Mercado. Pizarro. Came in with a challenge. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Ronaldo!
Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Kovacic.
Well, they keep moving the ball here. That's the goalkeeper's ball.
And he was trying to find his teammate, darting through the centre there, and probably onside.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. And they've cut it out. Alito. Pizarro. Michael Carandelli. Pablo Sarabi. On the attack here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And that's good support as they build this attack.
He's got his shot off now. Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Michael Carandelli.
Here's Isco. Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid. Now Borja Mayoral.
Here they are on the attack. In with a chance. It's a brilliant stop.
And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Swung in from the corner.
Varane! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Escudero. Pizarro. Pizarro. Little private game between the two of them. Ben Yedder. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Michael Crandelli. Here's Pizarro. Two tough guys going for it.
Attacking well here. Makes a challenge here.
Michael Crandelli. Escudero. Ben Yedder. Nolito.
Has to score! Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Throw for Sevilla. Steven Ndzonzic.
Lolito in the centre.
Got time to set the sights here. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick.
Well, they're going to take him off, Alan. I'm not sure he wants to go off, but maybe they're just thinking ahead beyond this game.
Sensible, he's a valuable player, isn't he, to this team, and they don't want him out for any longer than necessary.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Sevilla trying to attack here. A timely challenge. Steven Ndzonzic.
Nolito, he's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Ronaldo. Kovacic. Here's a chance to attack. Michael Crandelli. Nolito.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Down well and stop the cross coming in. Nolito. Michael Crandelli.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
It's Isco. Here's Casemiro.
Attacking now. A low ball into the box.
And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. Madrid get the
thrill of scoring right on half-time.
Well, that changes the team talk in that dressing room, doesn't it? What a conversion.
It's been tight before that goal, but now the manager is so pleased because I reckon he feels his team could go on and win this.
Real Madrid with the lead now. Pizarro. Michael Kurundeli. Steven Nzonzi. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes.
They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous.
Michael Kurundeli. Ben Yedder. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was, putting side in the lead.
Goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Here they are, on the attack. In with a chance. It's a brilliant stop. Has to score.
Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Attacking now. A low ball into the box. The ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Good interception. The throw-in for Real Madrid. Sergio Ramos. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. He's used a hand there. It'll be a free kick. It's Isco, moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. A cross from Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, he took it on, didn't he, the shot? And had a go, first time into the net.
Well, he did take a chance. When you hit them first time like that, the keeper doesn't get a chance really quite often to get set, and that was the case here.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Another turnover in play here with that interception. It's good play, until they got that challenge in. Makes the challenge here. Michael Kurundeli. Ben Yedder. Pablo Sarabi. Steven Nzonzi. Nolito.
Nolito!
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Into the attacking third. Into the box it goes, along the ground. Oh, that's good defending. Now Casemiro. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Ben Yedder. Steven Nzonzi. It's a quick break. Ben Yedder! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from the defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Mateo Kovacic. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Ben Yedder. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good defending. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. This could be it. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Attacking now. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Eva Banega.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Here's Isco. Strong challenge. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. Up for grabs here. Break quickly when they get possession. Ben Yedder. Threading it through. And they cut it out. Now Casemiro. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Made the challenge well. Probing pass. That's a lovely ball from Benzema.
Here's Pizarro.
Nolito. Time very much running out for Sevilla.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. Could be route one stuff now.
It's looking good, this move. Nzonzi! Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
And the referee's seen it. Handball. Well, they're singing the praises of the players that have put these supporters in such a good frame of mind with the time ticking away.
Yeah, and to their credit, they really were animated, loud, noisy from the very off here. It's made a difference.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Here's Pizarro.
Karim Benzema. It's Isco. Here's a chance to attack. This could be a chance.
Isco!
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his belief and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but come at the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
We've often said, Alan, the fullbacks don't get proper appreciation for what they do, and it's not the position that the youngsters always want to go for. I think it's unglamorous, but it's been a glamour show today from this fella who's going to be taken off now.
Well, he's shown us how to play in this position. He's got all the attributes necessary to go.
Sergio Ramos!
But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He's got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Mercado.
Karim Benzema. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Looking for teammates in the middle. It was put into the right area, but no one able to reach the cross.
Simon Kjær.
Well, I don't know.
He might be through. Benzema!
Oh, how cheeky is that? Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now and the die has been cast in this game, really. 4 minutes of added time to come. Here's Casemiro.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Benzema.
Well, then it goes. Cleared away, well away from goal.
And the referee has now called the halt. Great example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto them.
They did, and they have got players with pace, and they've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
Well, let's get just some final words from Alan Smith on Karim Benzema, an important player today. Alan.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Attacking now.
A low ball into the box.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now. They're hit
across from Cristiano Ronaldo.
Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo.
Up for grabs here.
This could be a chance.
Isco!
don't know who.
He might be through. Benzema!